Assume that. That's more red meat. Mexican red meat, that is. I'm going to show you the salmon pink, but I can't get a good picture of him, mate, because he's in a smaller jar. But just to give you a like, size of him, look, there's my finger there, look. So, like, he's small. If he survives, I'll show you him when he's bigger. Let me see, this is the Mexican red knee, this is. Right, so there he is. Now do one.